pretty, sexy, handsome are just three of the words he can spell. It's Vernon K.
Welcome to All Star from the Porches, the show where we ask 100 people a range of everyday questions. Questions like this. Name a popular TV personality, or name something you'd find under your bed. Now, worryingly, though, one man answered both questions with Christopher Biggins. That's scary stuff. The aim of the game is very simple. Two families have got to guess the top answers to the surveys we've carried out. Get them right, and they could win up to £30,000 for a charity of their choice. Or get them wrong and they'll hear this. Don't like to hear that. Tonight's families are excited, keen and eager. So let's put a stop to that. Are you ready to meet them? Yay! See if you can guess who gets curtsied to in this house.
Hello, I'm Sue. Welcome to our house. I'm...
her sister.
You do come in and I'll tell you about my sister.
Hello, I'm Peter and I didn't do it. My sister-in-law started her bottom at the journalistic career. My sister-in-law started her journalistic career right at the very bottom. Read all about it, read all about it.
And my sister went on to be royal correspondent for 14 years and even got mistaken for being the Queen once when working abroad.
Hi, I'm Becky, her niece. My aunt is addicted to chewing gum. She doesn't like to waste it when she's filming, so she sticks it down her bra. Oh.
I did forget to say that when she gets nervous, she does occasionally pick her toenails, so hopefully she won't do that tonight.
She sounds like a real class act. Ladies and gentlemen, the name's Bond, Jenny Bond! Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Ryan.
Welcome to Family Fortune.
You didn't have to curtsy.
Well, it's just habit. You know, when we have such beautiful ladies on the show, I have to curtsy. Give me a hand, you see. I think I'm doing it properly.
You do, indeed. Not that I ever did it.
No. Jenny, where have you brought your family from tonight?
I brought them from Devon and Hertfordshire.
Please, Jenny, introduce me to your family.
This is my daughter, Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my niece, Becky.
Hi, Becky.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my sister, Sue.
Hi, Sue.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my brother-in-law, Peter.
Hi, Peter.
Good evening, Vernon.
Good evening, Peter. Jenny, tonight's all about charity. What charity are you playing for?
For the Devon Air Ambulance.
Good luck tonight. Give them a big round of applause, the Bond family. Now, the bad news for the Bond family is they've got opposition. It's Family Fortunes. Are you ready to meet them?
Yes!
See if you can guess who packs the punches in this family.
Hi, I'm Sharmi's dad.
Hiya, I'm Rosie,
Emma's
cousin.
Come on in and knock yourselves out.
Hi, I'm Tavinda, his sister. He grew up idolising Muhammad Ali.
Got it.
I sting like a butterfly. No. You look like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I don't need to do another one.
Hi, I'm Shazia, his cousin. He...
I forgot it.
He followed his hero's footsteps when he won the Olympic medal in 2004.
Such a tough guy, you'd be surprised to know he's scared of ghosts.
Whoa! I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Thanks for popping over, Vernon. Family fortunes, here we come.
Bye.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Amir Khan! Very good, thank you. Welcome to the show. Got a lot of fans in the audience. Now, Amir, where have you got your family from?
Yeah, from Bolton.
Now, Jenny, I've got to say, it's been a pleasure having you on the show. tonight's winners, ladies and gentlemen, the Khan family! I'll try not to be biased, Jenny.
I think you're going to fail.
He only lives around the corner from my mum and dad. Amir, please introduce me to your family.
Yeah, this is my dad, Shah.
Hi, Shah.
Hi, Vernon.
My sister, Tabinda.
Hi, Tabinda.
Hi, Vernon.
My cousin, Rosie.
Hi, Rosie.
Hi, Vernon.
And my cousin, Shaz.
Hi, Shaz.
Hi, Vernon.
Now, Amir, what charity are you playing for tonight?
I'm playing for the Pendlebury Children's Hospital.
Great charity. Give them a massive round of applause. The Khans! Right, we've got our families. We want a good, clean fight, OK? Let's crack on. Jenny and Amir, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Jenny, Amir, Amir, Jenny, one hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck. Single money, every point is worth a pound. We surveyed 100 people looking for the top six answers. Name something that is difficult to eat if you wear false teeth. Jenny.
Jelly.
Who makes the jelly in your house?
No, I don't do jelly, actually. No, no, I haven't got false teeth. I'm sure that'd be very difficult to
Jenny Bond does not do jelly, darling. Yeah. Jenny's saying jelly, our survey says. It's not there. Amir, what do you think? Question again. Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth.
Meat.
Meat. You're saying meat. Our survey says. Well done, it's there. Steak. Do you want to play or pass, Amir?
Okay. Yeah, we're
gonna play. Okay, Jenny, go back, join your family, start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Now, Shah, what do you think? Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth.
Toffee.
Toffee. Yes. Stick to your false teeth, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Good answer. Popular with the audience tonight. Well done. To be honest with you, Dormy, I think the Khan family could say whatever you want, and you get a bit of loving you tonight. All right, you're saying toffee, Shah. Yeah, our survey says. Yes! Well done, Shah! And that noise means you've won a prize. Take a look at this, Shah, because it's coming on with you tonight.
Get ready to take to the skies, Shah, as you've just bagged yourself a Top Gun flying experience. Yes! Thanks to buyagift.com, you'll be feeling the G-force as you fly in formation, do loop the loops, and tail chase other planes, just like in the movies. Danger Zone.
Well done, Shah.
Thank you, really.
You're not scared of heights or flying or anything like that?
No, only Amir is.
All right, OK, well, don't take him, take me. Thank you very much. Well done, Shah. Tabinda, what do you think?
Chewing gum.
Chewing gum? Yeah, chewing gum. Good answer. But is it up there? Because you never know who we surveyed on this show. Our survey says... Well done, it's there. Well done, Tabinda. Third most popular answer. We've got all three lines intact. Rosie, what do you think?
Chapatis or naan breads?
Chapatis or naan breads? Is there no one in your family got false teeth?
Well, my grandma did, yeah.
Did she turn down the chapatis and the naan breads?
Kind of, yeah.
Right, kind of.
Yeah, reducing
it. Right. We're saying chapatis or naan bread. Our survey says it's not there. Oh, look here. What do you think, Shaz?
Wine gums.
Wine gums. Our survey says it's not there. Bond family, get ready. You might get the chance to steal. You've lost two lives. You've got one life left. Now, Amir, as a baby, you were ever so cute. Hey, do I know this? I hear you ask.
I don't know.
Because we've got a cracking picture of you in a cowboy hat. Take a look at this. Oh. So cute! So cute! Look at that! Anyone who's laughing is an awesome boxer. Right? Step forward and he'll sort you out. Now, Amir, what do you think? Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth. You need to get this question right, because you've only got one life left.
Bread.
Bread. Bad naan bread. But we're looking for bread. Get ready, Bond family. I think we might be coming over there. You're saying bread, our survey says. Unlucky. Peter, what do you think?
Sweet corn.
Sweet corn. Sue?
Apple.
Apple. Becky?
Carrots.
Emma?
Crisps.
Crisps. Jenny?
Crackling.
Crackling.
You better than jelly,
isn't it? One of those or one of
your own. Yeah, oh, dear. Oh, which one should we
go for? Corn on cob or apples?
You've had enough time to confer, Jenny.
OK, apples.
Apples. They're going for apples. All right. Our audience seems to like it, but did the people we surveyed? You're saying apples for the steal from the Khan family. Our survey says... It's there! Well done! Well done, Tom! Let's take a look at those two missing answers. The sixth most popular answer was... Corn on the cob, he said that as well. And the fourth most popular answer was...
No.
Nuts! At the end of the first round, the Carnes have yet to score, but in the lead with 53, it's the Bond family. Oh. All I can say, Carn family, is don't worry. It's not like there's, like, millions of people watching you, you know what I mean? Mess it up. Join us after the break with more Family Fortunes. Welcome back to Family Fortunes. Tonight, it's the Bond family versus the Khan family. It's a royal correspondent versus a right royal knockout. But don't worry, I won't mention it ever again. So far, the Khans have yet to score, but in the league with 53, it's the Bond family. All right, Emma and Char, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Emma, Char, Emma.
Good luck.
Name a televised sport where no running is involved. Emma.
Ping pong.
Ping pong.
Ping pong.
You're saying ping pong. Our survey says. When was the last time you saw ping pong on television?
I don't know.
It's obvious you didn't know. Now they did our survey. Char, what do you think?
Swimming.
Swimming. You're saying swimming.
Yeah.
Amir Khan's dad. is saying swimming. The survey says, yes! You want to play all past, yeah? Well done, mate. We're going to play. All right, good luck. Emma, go back to your family, start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Tobinda, what do you think? Name a televised sport where no running is involved.
Boxing.
Boxing. Yeah. I'm glad one of you said it. You're saying boxing. Is it up there? Our survey says... It is! Of course it is! Sixth most popular answer. Well done. Rosie, what do you think? A televised sport where no running is involved.
Tennis. Tennis?
Tennis. Oh, maybe it's just a polite job.
Sorry, I have to think then.
Who knows? You're saying tennis, Rosie. Our survey says... It's not there. Unlucky. What do you think, Shaz?
Dance.
Does? Yeah. Well, all right. I think the beer's running. Darts. You're saying darts. Our survey says. Well done. Well done, Shaz. Second most popular answer, Amir. What do you think?
Golf.
You're saying golf. Our survey says. Yes. Well done. We're on a great roll. Two more answers. Got two lives left. We're looking for the top answer and the fifth most popular answer, Shah. Name a sport, a televised sport, where no running is involved.
Snooker.
Snooker, our survey says... Yes! Top answer, well done, Shah, you're on fire. Right, Jabinda, the pressure's on you now. You've got two lives left. Looking for one more answer. It's the fifth most popular answer. For a full board and a clean sweep, name a televised sport where no running is involved.
Rowing.
Rowing. Our survey said... Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. We've got one life left. OK, Rosie, the pressure really is on you now. Bond family, get ready, you might get the chance to steal.
Car racing.
For the full board, for the clean sweep. If it's up there, you've done it. If it's not, we're going over to the Bond family. Good luck, you're saying car racing. Our survey says... Yes! Well done, Amir. Well done, the car family, super. A full board. Excellent. At the end of round two, the Bonds are 53, but in the lead with 98, it's the Khans. It's time for a whip round as the price is about to go sky high. Becky and Tobinda, come and join me as we play Double Money. Tobinda, Becky, Tobinda. One hand by your buzzer, one hand... Look at your nails, they're lovely, them. Have you had them done just for tonight?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Nice. Oh, look. I wish you could say the same to you, Becky. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck. We surveyed 100 people looking for the top five answers. It's Double Money. Every point's worth twice the price. Name something without an engine that can fly. Becky.
A bird.
A bird. Good answer, but is it up there? Well done. And across the right. Double money, double points. You're saying a bird. Our survey says... top answer. Do you want to play or pass, Becky?
Play.
You're going to play it, OK? So then we go back to your family. Start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Sue, what do you think?
A butterfly.
Is it up there? Let's have a look. You're saying a butterfly or a survey says? Well done, it's there. Insect. We'll give you that. Peter?
A glider.
A glider? Ever done any gliding yourself?
No.
Not from experience, then?
No.
No? You weren't in the wall?
Which one?
Peter's saying a glider. Our survey says... It's there! Well done! And you won a prize, Peter!
Brilliant.
Congratulations, Peter. This is coming home with you tonight.
Peter, get ready to don your plus fours as you've just won a weekend of golf at the Belfry. Yes, it's one of the UK's most prestigious golf courses and you're heading there for a round of 18 holes, a slap-up meal and a night stay, complete with brekkie, all courtesy of the Belfry Golf Course and Hotel. Tremendous!
Well done, Peter, you play.
Badly.
Badly? Hey, we can go together. We can both play badly.
Sounds like
fantastic.
A good idea.
What a great prize.
Yeah,
wonderful. To the Belfry. Well done. Before you give me your answer, Jenny.
Yes.
I remember the time when you were on one of ITV's top shows. You did a sterling performance of a certain singer called...
Oh, Blondie.
Yes, you
did.
Yeah. Take a look at this. Jenny Bob, nice action. How are your vocal cords, Jenny?
Not very good, as you can see. You know?
Really?
But I enjoyed that show a lot.
I'm glad you enjoyed it, Jenny. Cue the music. Come with me, Jenny Bond.
Oh,
you'll take centre stage.
Oh, you're going to join.
Are you ready? I'm not going to join, you know. I'm going to stand next to Emma. Go!
One way or another, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. One way. Get you one way.
Go, Jenny!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
I can't remember the words. Brilliant. Awesome. Oh, dear. Well done, Jenny Bond. Hey, give her a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That was good, though. Awesome. Jenny, name something without an engine that can fly.
A hot air balloon.
A hot air balloon. Good answer, but is it up there? Let's have a look. And survey says... Well done, it's there. Oh, fantastic. Looking for one more answer. You've got three lives left.
I'm going to say a kite.
A kite for the clean sweep. We're saying a kite for the clean sweep and victory in the first round of double money. Let's not forget that. You're saying a character. Our survey says... Oh! Yeah! Well done. Well done. Excellent stuff. Well, at the end of the first double money round, the Carnes have got 98, but in the lead with 241, it's the Bonds. Let's welcome our fourth family members, Sue and Rosie. Come and join me for the final round of double money. Rosie, Sue, Rosie.
Yeah.
One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. You've had your nails done as well. 2 for 1. Surveyed 100 people looking for the top 5 answers. It's double money, every point's worth twice the price. Name something people do when they say goodbye. Rosie.
Wave.
They wave. They do indeed. You're saying wave. Our survey says... Well done, it's only the second most popular answer, though. Sue, what do you think the top answer is? Into Russia.
Kiss.
A kiss. Au revoir. You're saying kiss, our survey says. Well, Rose, you're going to play or pass, Sue?
I'm going
to play. Okay, Rose, go back to your family, start conferring. Peter, what do you think? Something people do when they say goodbye?
Cry?
Cry? Why are you laughing? He's an emotional gentleman. He's been in touch with his feminine style. I'm too good at that answer. Right, Peter, you're saying?
Cry.
Our survey says... Well done, Peter. Well done, Jenny. What do you think?
Shake hands.
Jenny's saying shake hands. Our survey says... Oh. It's there. Well done. Flying again. Only need one more answer. You've got three lines left. No conferring. Emma, what do you think?
A hug.
A hug.
Well done.
They hug. They say goodbye. If it's up there, you've won the game and you're going through to big money. You're saying a hug. Our survey says... Yeah! Well done indeed. Congratulations to the Bond family. Excellent stuff, really good. At the end of the main game, the Cans have got 98, but the winners tonight with 435 is the Bond family. Well done, great performance. A superb performance. You're going to be playing in our big money final a little later on. We're going to give you the chance to play for £30,000. But in the meantime, unfortunately, we've got to say goodbye to my wonderful friends from Bolton. The Khan family. Show your appreciation. Come on. Unlucky. Unlucky. But you don't leave empty handed. Shah, you won that amazing Top Gun experience where you're going to be flying planes on your own. Oh, with a family friend as well. And you've got 98 points. We're going to times it by 10. I'll tell you what, we'll round it off. We'll give you £1,000 for your charity, which was?
The Pendlebury Children's Hospital.
Great charity. I'm sure they'll appreciate £1,000. Give them a massive round of applause. They've been great sports. The Khan family. Well done, Jenny. Congratulations. You're going to play our big money final, but you need someone to play with. Who are you going to play with?
Well, I think it has to be Emma, my daughter.
Emma and Jenny, come and join me. Give it up. Join us after the break when Emma and Jenny get the chance to play for £30,000 in our big money final. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back to Family Fortunes. Before the break, we saw Jenny Bond's family win the main game, which means it's now their chance at a shot for 30 grand. Backstage, and she can't hear or see us, which means Emma here is with me and she's going to play first. Let's play big money. Good luck, Emma. I'm going to ask you 5 questions. You've got 15 seconds to answer. If you can't think of an answer, just say pass and we'll come to it at the end if we've got time.
Okay.
Time starts when I finish the first question. Do you understand the rules?
Yep.
Good luck. Can I have 15 seconds on the clock? Name a place where you might keep a pen.
A pencil case.
Name something that comes out of a tube.
A train.
Name something made of straw.
A hat.
Name a traditional English food.
Bangs and mash.
Name something that people do in a bath.
Shower. Wash.
Well done. Well done, you did very well.
Yeah.
You did very well.
You're so tall.
You did very well. Name a place where you might keep a pen. You said... pencil case. Our survey said 9. Not a good start.
Oh,
shush. Can get better. Oh, shush. Name something that comes out of a tube. You said.
Oh, no! Toothpaste. Why not toothpaste? Train.
Hindsight is a wonderful thing. You said. Just tell everyone what you said.
A train.
You did. Our survey said 9. Name something made of straw. You said a hat. Our survey said yes, that's more like it. Well done, a bit better. Well done. Name a traditional English food. You said bangers and mash.
Shooting fish and chips.
Our survey said 10.
That's
unlucky. Unlucky. I love the fact that you're correcting yourself as you go along.
Oh, no.
Hilarious. Name something that people do in a bath. You said wash. It would be perfect if we could get 32 to get to 100. Lessons to blow for your mum.
Yeah.
Our survey said yes, perfect. Well done. Well done, Emma. Go back, join your family. And let's welcome back Jenny Bond. Welcome back, Jenny.
Thank you, my dear. Stop it.
She did ever so well, Emma. She got 105.
Very
good. Which means
good.
You need 95 for 200 points and £10,000. If you get all five top answers, we'll give you 30 grand for your charity. Good luck, Jenny.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you the same five questions. If you can't think of an answer, just say pass. We'll come to it at the end if we've got time. If you give me an answer that Emma's already given me, you'll hear this noise. I'll ask you for another answer.
Okay.
Time starts when I finish the first question. Good luck, Jenny.
Thank you.
Do you understand the rules?
Yes.
Good. You have 20 seconds on the clock. And for the viewers at home, can we see Emma's answers? Name a place where you might keep a pen.
Pocket.
Name something that comes out of a tube.
A tube? Out of a tube? Peanuts.
Name something made of straw.
Hay. No, straw. A haystack.
Name a traditional English food.
Fish and chips.
Name something that people do in the bath.
Sing.
Well done.
Peanuts?
It's all right, Emma got a tube of trains.
Oh, dear.
Right, we need 95 points for £10,000 and all five answers, top answers, for 30 grand. Good luck, Jenny. Good luck, the Bond family. Name a place where you might keep a pen. You said... pocket. Our survey said... 39, well done. Great score, great start. Well done, Jenny. Was pocket the top answer? Yes, well done. We've got 144, we need 56 for £10,000. Name something that comes out of a tube. You said...
Oh, dear.
Our survey said... Unlucky. You got no points and train got 9 points. Was train the top answer? No, it wasn't. Unlucky, so that means we're playing for £10,000. Good luck, Jenny. The top answer was toothpaste. You corrected yourself, Emery, and you said toothpaste. Name something made of straw. You said...
Oh, God, let me go home.
Well, it is!
Oh, dear.
Our survey said...
Oh.
Hair, straw, it's all the same thing. Unlucky. I can tell you that hat was the top answer. Well done, Emma.
Oh, well done.
Name a traditional English food. You said fish and chips. We need 56 points for £10,000. Our survey said... 41! Well done, Jenny. Well done. Fish and chips was actually the top answer, so well done. Right, we need 15 or more for £10,000 for your charity, which was, Jenny, just remind us?
The Devon Air Ambulance.
The Devon Air Ambulance. They could do with 10 grand. Good luck. Good luck. Name something that people do in the bath. You said... sing. It's going to be 15 or more for 10 grand. Our survey said... Yeah! They've won £10,000 on Family Fortunes for your charity. Well done. And Peter, you won your prize as well. Congratulations. What a fantastic family. Give them a big round of applause. And thanks to both our families. Join us next time when we play Family Fortunes. Good night.
sexy, handsome, are just three of the words he can spell. It's Vernon Kay!
Welcome to All Star Family Fortunes, the show where we ask 100 people a range of everyday questions. Questions like this. Name a popular TV personality, or name something you'd find under your bed. Now, worryingly, though, one man answered both questions with Christopher Biggins. That's scary stuff. The aim of the game is very simple. Two families have got to guess the top answers to the surveys we've carried out. Get them right, and they could win up to £30,000 for a charity of their choice. Or get them wrong, and they'll hear this. Don't like to hear that. Tonight's families are excited, keen and eager. So let's put a stop to that. Are you ready to meet them? Yeah! See if you can guess who gets curtsied to in this house.
Hello, I'm Sue. Welcome to our house. I'm...
her sister.
You do come in and I'll tell you about my sister.
Hello, I'm Peter and I didn't do it. My sister-in-law started her bottom at the journalistic... My sister-in-law started her journalistic career right at the very bottom. Read all about it, read all about it.
And my sister went on to be royal correspondent for 14 years and even got mistaken for being the Queen once when working abroad.
Hi, I'm Becky, her niece. My aunt is addicted to chewing gum. She doesn't like to waste it when she's filming, so she sticks it down her bra.
I did forget to say that when she gets nervous, she does occasionally pick her toenails, so hopefully she won't do that tonight.
She sounds like a real class act. Ladies and gentlemen, the name's Bond, Jenny Bond! Welcome to Family Fortune.
You didn't have to curtsy.
Well, it's just habit. You know, when we have such beautiful ladies on the show, I have to curtsy. Give me a hand. You see, I think I'm doing it properly.
You do, indeed. Not that I ever did it.
No. Jenny, where have you brought your family from tonight?
I brought them from Devon and Hertfordshire.
Please, Jenny, introduce me to your family.
This is my daughter, Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my niece, Becky.
Hi, Becky.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my sister, Sue.
Hi, Sue.
Hi,
and
Vernon.
This is my brother-in-law, Peter.
Hi, Peter.
Good evening, Vernon.
Good evening, Peter.
Jenny, tonight's all about charity. What charity are you playing for?
For the Devon Air Ambulance.
Good luck tonight. Give them a big round of applause, the Bond family. Now, the bad news for the Bond family is they've got opposition. It's Family Fortunes. Are you ready to meet them?
Yes!
See if you can guess who packs the punches in this family.
Hi, I'm Sean, his dad.
Hiya, I'm Rosie, I'm his cousin.
Come on in and knock yourselves out.
Hi, I'm Tavinda, his sister. He grew up idolising Muhammad Ali. Forgot it. I sting like a butterfly. No. Look like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I don't need to do another one.
Hi, I'm Shazia, his cousin. He...
I forgot it.
He followed his hero's footsteps when he won the Olympic medal in 2004.
Such a tough guy, you'd be surprised to know he's scared of ghosts.
Whoa! I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Thanks for popping over, Vernon. Family fortunes, here we come.
Bye.
Bye.
Gentlemen, Amir Khan! Hi, Amir.
Hi, how are you?
Very good, thank you. Welcome to the show. Got a lot of fans in the audience. Amir, where have you got your family from?
Yeah, from Bolton.
Now, Jenny, I've got to say, it's been a pleasure having you on the show. tonight's winners, ladies and gentlemen, the Khan family! I'll try not to be biased, Jenny.
I think you're going to fail.
He only lives around the corner from my mum and dad. Amir, please introduce me to your family.
Yeah, this is my dad, Shah.
Hi, Shah.
Hi, Vernon.
My sister, Tabinda.
Hi, Tabinda.
Hi, Vernon.
My cousin, Rosie.
Hi, Rosie.
Hi, Vernon.
And my cousin, Shaz.
Hi, Shaz.
Hi, Vernon.
Now, Amir, what charity are you playing for tonight?
I'm playing for the Pendlebury Children's Hospital.
Great charity. Give them a massive round of applause. The Khans! Right, we've got our families. We want a good, clean fight, OK? Let's crack on. Jenny and Amir, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Jenny, Amir, Amir, Jenny, one hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck. Single money, every point is worth a pound. We surveyed 100 people looking for the top 6 answers. Name something that is difficult to eat if you wear false teeth. Jenny.
Jelly.
Who makes the jelly in your house?
No, I don't do jelly, actually. No, no, I haven't got false teeth. I'm sure that'd be very difficult to
Jenny Bond does not do jelly, darling. Yeah. Jenny's saying jelly, our survey says. It's not there. Amir, what do you think? Question again. Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth.
Meat.
Meat. You're saying meat. Our survey says. Well done, it's there. Steak. Do you want to play or pass, Amir?
Okay. Yeah, we're
gonna play. Okay, Jenny, go back, join your family, start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Now, Shah, what do you think? Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth.
Toffee.
Toffee. Yes. Stick to your false teeth, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Good answer. Popular with the audience tonight. Well done. To be honest with you, Dormier, I think the Khan family could say whatever you want, and you get a bit of loving you tonight. All right, you're saying toffee, Shah. Yeah, our survey says. Yes! Well done, Shah! And that noise means you've won a prize. Take a look at this, Shah, because it's coming on with you tonight.
Get ready to take to the skies, Shah, as you've just bagged yourself a Top Gun flying experience. Yes! Thanks to buyagift.com, you'll be feeling the G-force as you fly in formation, do loop the loops, and tail chase other planes, just like in the movies. Danger Zone!
Well done, Shah.
Thank you, really.
You're not scared of heights or flying or anything
no,
like that?
No, only Amiris.
All right, OK, well, go take him, take me. Thank you very much. Well done, Shah. Tabinda, what do you think?
Chewing gum.
Chewing gum? Yeah, chewing gum. Good answer. But is it up there? Because you never know who we surveyed on this show. Our survey says... Well done, it's there. Well done, Tabinda. Third most popular answer. We've got all three lives intact. Rosie, what do you think?
Chapatis or naan breads?
Chapatis or naan breads? Is there no one in your family got pulses?
Well, my grandma did, yeah.
Did she turn down the chapatis and the naan bread?
Kind of, yeah.
Right, kind of.
Yeah,
reducing it. Right. We're saying chapatis or naan bread. Our survey says it's not there. Oh, look here. What do you think, Shaz?
Wine gums.
Wine gums. Our survey says it's not there. Bond family, get ready. You might get the chance to steal. You've lost two lives. You've got one life left. Now, Amir, as a baby, you were ever so cute. Hey, do I know this? I hear you ask.
I don't know.
Because we've got a cracking picture of you in a cowboy hat. Take a look at this. So cute. So cute. Look at that. Anyone who's laughing is an awesome boxer. Right? Step forward and he'll sort you out. Now, Amir, what do you think? Name something that's difficult to eat if you wear false teeth. You need to get this question right, because you've only got one life left.
Bread.
Bread. Bad naan bread, but we're looking for bread. Get ready, Bond family. I think we might be coming over there. You're saying bread, our survey says. Unlucky. Peter, what do you think?
Sweet corn.
Sweet corn. Sue?
Apple.
Apple. Becky?
Carrots.
Emma?
Crisps.
Crisps. Jenny?
Crackling.
Crackling.
It's better than jelly, isn't it?
One of your own. Yeah,
oh, dear. Oh, which one should we go for? Corn on cob
or apples.
You've had enough time to confer, Jenny.
Okay, apples.
Apples. They're going for apples. All right. Our audience seem to like it, but did the people we surveyed? You're saying apples for the steal from the Khan family. Our survey says... It's there! Well done! Well done, Top answer. Let's take a look at those two missing answers. The sixth most popular answer was... Colin the Cob, he said that as well. And the fourth most popular answer was...
No.
Nuts. At the end of the first round, the Cans have yet to score, but in the lead with 53, it's the Bond family. Oh. All I can say, Cannes family, is don't worry. It's not like there's, like, millions of people watching you. You know what I mean? Mess it up. Join us after the break with more Family Fortunes. Welcome back to Family Fortunes. Tonight, it's the Bond family versus the Khan family. It's a royal correspondent versus a right royal knockout. But don't worry, I won't mention it ever again. So far, the Khans have yet to score, but in the league with 53, it's the Bond family. All right, Emma and Char, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Emma, Char, Char, Emma.
Good luck.
Name a televised sport where no running is involved.
Ping pong.
Emma.
Ping pong.
Ping pong.
Ping pong.
You're saying ping pong. Our survey says. Oh. When was the last time you saw ping pong on telly?
I don't know.
It's obvious you didn't know. Now they did our survey. Char, what do you think?
Swimming.
Swimming.